Okay, in this video, we're going to be talking about the importance of time frames for your goals. Hi, I'm Amira Alvarez, founder and CEO of The Unstoppable Woman. And in this second video of the Income Breakthrough Jumpstart series, that's a tongue twister, we're going to be talking about how important and what the challenges are in creating a time frame for yourself and sticking with it. Okay. Time frames are incredibly important. You have to tell yourself when you're going to achieve this goal by. Otherwise, it just becomes amorphous. It becomes this thing that may or may not happen. And what happens? Nature abhors a vacuum. So you fill it with other things. You fill it with things that seem more urgent or pressing right now. You get distracted by the task at hand or the phone call or the other thing that has to be done. There are other people's needs that take priority. And all of a sudden you're like, what happened to my goal? So it's really critical that you create a time frame for yourself within which you are going to achieve this goal. Is it going to be a week, a month, a year, longer than that, 3 years, 5 years, 10 years, you know, in the next decade? What is it going to be for you? Now, a lot of people do not like to work with deadlines because it creates a lot of pressure on them. They feel this urgency, like, what if I don't achieve my goal by the time it happens? And they get into a spin out about worry and doubt and fear about not meeting their goal, their commitment to themselves. And it's too much for them to handle. And this can send people into a lot of emotional chaos. So we'll talk about how to deal with that in a moment, but I want to frame for you why it's important to put yourself under this kind of urgency and quite frankly, pressure to grow. See, here's the thing. If you were already the person who had achieved this goal, there would be no growth for you. You wouldn't have to become more. You wouldn't have to do new things that challenged you because you would have already have achieved it. You would have already had that skill set. And in order to become the person who achieves that goal, you have to become more. You have to grow into more. You have to expand. This is part of the creative process. And like all creation, there's tension in that growth. Think about a baby coming into this world. They have to go through the birth canal. When they go from that nice, nurturing environment of the womb to this fresh new world, it's a different temperature. And they're like, what the heck just happened? And I have to use my lungs and breathe. And this is hard and different. And it's messy. They're goopy, right? And they're crying because, oh my God, it's air and it's different and it's change. That's part of the creative process. You have to get good with that. It's going to be messy. And you have to fall in love with putting yourself under a little bit of pressure, because that is how you're going to grow and become more. Think about a few things. Think about how in school, so there's a lot of things that school trains us to do, and there are a lot of things that school does not train us to do. The things that school does not train us to do are some of the things that I help my clients learn how to do, because it's what actually has to happen for you to make a real huge quantum leap income breakthrough. However, there are some really valuable things that people do learn in the structure of our school system, which are deadlines. You have a test, you have a term paper that's due. You have to put everything else aside because now is the time to get it done. And you kind of stressed out a little bit, right? Maybe you were the kind of person that crammed at the end, right? You needed that pressure to study for the exam, or you needed to know what that deadline was so you could pace your study for the exam. There are different styles of work. That said, that deadline helped you choose your actions for that period of time and helped you show up for yourself. If you didn't have that deadline, you'd probably spend the time, you know, playing piano or, you know, walking the dog or playing on your phone or looking on social media or whatever it is, right? But when push comes to shove, you have to step up, okay? And this is how you create magnificence in your life. Another great analogy on this is turning coal into diamonds. Think about what kind of pressure it takes to create a diamond. That coal had to be put under pressure to transform into this gorgeous, sparkling diamond. It's the same thing for you. And time frames give you that kind of pressure and force you to do the work that's required to step up and meet your goal. And this is good. So, what is the time frame you are going to do your goal in? That's your action step for this video. Post it in the comments below and really write it out, think it out. Don't overthink it, but make a note of it. Post. There you've done it. That's your action step. Okay, I'm Amira Alvarez. Thanks for watching this video. Thanks for liking it. Thanks for sharing it. Rock it out and be unstoppable.